Well, I mean, instruments were made for making music. They're not just a pretty thing to look at. They're something that you hear, right? And I think, especially with these sorts of instruments, which are really closely associated with people like Mozart, for instance, if you want to hear what Mozart heard, this is sort of the closest thing that you're going to find.
Thank you.